Hi, welcome to Fashion World. Today I will talk to you with fascinating fashion model, gorgeous Imaan Hammam. Imaan, born 5th October 1996, is a Dutch model of Moroccan and Egyptian heritage. Imaan Hammam was born in Amsterdam, Netherlands, to an Egyptian father and a Moroccan mother. She is a Muslim, although she has been described as being Middle Eastern, she doesn't see herself as such and identify as Afro-Arab. Hammam was first discovered in Amsterdam Central Station by an agent from Code Management in 2010. In 2013, her agency sent her to Paris with Viva Model Management, and she was given the special honor to open the Givenchy show as an exclusive. Shortly after, she appeared in consecutive issues of American, Italian, and French Vogue. Anna Winter, she is a supporter of Hammam and mentioned the model in her editor's letter the first time she appeared in the magazine. Hammam is signed with DNA Model Management in New York, Viva Model Management in Paris, London and Barcelona. Why not Model Management in Milan and Code Management in Amsterdam? She has appeared in editorials for American, French, Italian, British, Spanish, Dutch, Portuguese, Russian and German Vogue, Numero, ID and Love. She also appeared on the September cover of American Vogue, a total of 4 times, September, March, April and December, a cover which very few models, much less new faces, are able to secure. Hammam has walked the runways for nearly every top brand, including Burberry, Alexander McQueen, Givenchy, Marc Jacobs, Maison, Margiela, Prada, Michael Kors, Moschino, Chanel, DKNY, Jean Paul, Gaultier, Hugo Boss, Nina Ricci, Jacquemus, Guillaume Batsia, Villa, Isabel Marchant, Discord 2, Lanvin, Stella, McCarthy, Oscar De La Renta, Dolce and Gabbana, Alberto Ferretti. In April 2016, Hammam won Courtois Youth Magazine's Model of the Year competition, receiving more than half of the public vote against popular models Lucky Bluesmith and Bella Hadid. Hammam appeared on the most international Vogue covers of any model in 2017. For the H&M collaboration with Yardem, she is one of the collection's ambassadors. The model also collaborated with Frame and released her own collection of clothing that she designed herself. As of 2020, she has appeared on the cover of Vogue 18 times, 4 times on the American edition of Vogue. She currently ranks on models.com's industry icons and was ranked on its top models list. In June 2020, she started a series of infographics on Instagram created by the Students for Justice in Palestinian at Georgetown University. Her post was done to call attention to the Israel-Palestine conflict in West Asia. In December 2021, she volunteered for a food kitchen in New York City, along with models Melody Monrose, Madison Hedrick and Cora Emanuel to help address the food insecurity problem in the area. As of 2021, she has appeared on the top 4 international Vogue covers, the American, Italian, French and British editions. I hope you will be enjoy. Watch this video. If you like, then please like, subscribe and watch the video till the end. Thank you.